Comfort ye my people, said your God. Speak ye comfortably to Jerusalem, and cry unto her that her warfare is accomplished, that her iniquity is pardoned.
Comfort ye.
Voice of him that cries in the wilderness, prepare ye the way of the Lord. Make straight in the desert a highway for our God.
Everybody, everybody.
shall be revealed, and all flesh shall see it together. For the mouth of the Lord has spoken it. Thus said the Lord of hosts, yet once a little while, and I will shake the heavens and the earth, the sea and the dry land, and I will shake all nations, and the desire of all nations shall come. The Lord whom ye seek shall suddenly come to his temple, even the messenger of the covenant whom ye delight in. Behold, he shall come, said the Lord of hosts. He will purify the sons of Levi, that they may offer unto the Lord an offering in righteousness.
Thank you.
were shepherds abiding in the field, keeping watch over their flock by night. And lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them, and the glory of the Lord shone round about them, and they were sore afraid. And the angel said unto them, Fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord. And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly host, praising God, and saying, Glory to God in the highest, peace on earth, goodwill toward men. Come unto him, all ye that labor. Come unto him that are heavy laden, and he will give you rest. Take his yoke upon you and learn of him, for he is meek and lowly of heart, and ye shall find rest unto your souls. Surely he hath borne our griefs and carried our sorrows. He was wounded for our transgressions. He was bruised for our iniquities. The chastisement of our peace was upon him. Kings of the earth rise up, and the rulers take counsel together against the Lord and against his anointed, He that dwelleth in heaven shall laugh them to scorn. The Lord shall have them in derision. Thou shalt break them with a rod of iron. Thou shalt dash them in pieces like a potter's wheel.
Yeah.
riches and wisdom and strength and honor and glory and blessing. Blessing and honor, glory and power be unto him that sits upon the throne and unto the Lamb forever and ever. Amen.